Israel eats bread and grain. The Lord told Joshua, "It was a disgrace for my people to be slaves in Egypt, but now I have taken away that disgrace." So the Israelites named the place Gilgal, and it still has that name. Israel continued to camp at Gilgal in the desert near Jericho, and on the 14th day of the same month, they celebrated Passover. The next day, God stopped sending the Israelites manna to eat each morning, and they started eating food grown in the land of Canaan. They ate roasted grain and thin bread made of the barley they had gathered from nearby fields.